Question. What was done with the blood of the offering?
Answer. And the priest shall take of the blood thereon with his finger, and put it upon the horns of the altar of burnt offering, and shall pour out all the blood thereon at the bottom of the altar. Verse 30.